And that's when I said, all roads lead to Rome.
Whoa, what's this?
Beware the darkness of the night.
What a lame note. It was probably planted here by some other group.
I'm not scared.
I was so scared.
Come on, guys. I'm hungry for some squirrel.
Hey. Oh, sorry.
What do you want, man? I'm kind of busy.
I have a plan. A good plan. And I need your help.
Go on.
We need to get rid of Carter, and fast. He's a threat. If we don't get rid of him now, we'll never have the opportunity again. He'll win the whole competition.
So basically what you're asking me to do is vote him out tonight at Tribal Council?
That's exactly what I'm asking for.
I don't know, man. I have a really strong alliance with him. But you do bring up a good point. I'll think about it and let you know later.
Before nightfall, my friend.
Will do.
Should I do this? It is brilliant, and I would immediately gain power. But it is risky.
Hello, my friend.
Hey, Cameron. I've made up my mind. I've decided to join your alliance and vote Carter out tonight.
Good, my friend. This will work, I promise.
It better. I'm counting on you.
Don't worry. I'll see you tonight. Goodbye.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I just happened to be sitting here, and I heard a certain conversation you were having with Cameron.
You weren't supposed to hear that.
Well, too bad. I did. How could you go against your alliance with Carter like that? Our alliance!
It's the smartest move in this game. Do you want me to win?
I think it's the dumbest game in the entire history of Survivor, and you're stupid. I'm leaving.
But Pam!
No. Goodbye, Brian!
When I get my hands on that little weasel, he won't know which way the camp is!
I had a vision. You cannot go out there tonight. You're gonna get voted off.
Kathy, are you crazy? I'm the best thing that's ever happened to this tribe, and I have connections. There's no way I'm gonna be voted out.
If I ever lied to you, just trust me on this one.
Kathy, calm down. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
All right, whatever.
Welcome to Tribal Council. I'm your host, Jeff Probst.
So, Clan, or should I say Tribe Waka Laka, I would like to ask you some questions before we get to the voting about drama and such. Pam, how's the tension at camp these days?
Well, there is a little bit of tension at the camp. But if a certain someone votes for another certain someone tonight, there will be a lot of tension!
Carter, are you scared?
Oh, you know, Jeff, not at all. Not at all.
Okay. It's time to vote. Anthony, you're up.
Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Carter. Second vote. Cameron. That's one vote Carter, one vote Cameron. Carter. That's three votes Carter, three votes Cameron. One more left. The seventh person voted out of Survivor. Carter.
To put on quite a show, really had me going, but now it's time to bow. Curtains finally closing, that was quite a show, very entertaining.
You just wait until the reunion. You little mint lickers are going down.
Personally, I feel that the event of Carter being voted out was a good one. It was basically the time to do it. That's all there is to it.
Baloney! Carter was a great man. You ruined the game, Brian. You ruined it! But then again, Brian is an honorable man. Just wait till this afternoon, Brian. You'll be sorry.
Look, I found the hidden immunity idol.
No, I did.
I did. Look what you did now.
Oh, no, you didn't, Foo. Oh.
I missed you.
I don't like not being friends.
Let's go.
On your mark, get set, go!
Oh, shut up. I see your dirty face hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take you.
And the individual immunity necklace goes to Anthony.
I accept this reward, but Brian is the sole survivor. Thank you.